post office returning your call. I think you might have gotten mixed up. You see the P.O. box number you gave us for the return address doesn't exist. I'm so sorry about that. But good news, we got a package waiting for you. Come by when you get the chance.
Previously on Gummy Carl's Daring and Stupendous Tape Show Extraordinaire Extravaganza, 10 of the world's most idolized online sensations stepped into the gates of this not-so-glamorous abandoned theme park to compete for a life-changing $100,000. Split into two teams, they were pit against each other in an epic paintball capture the flag showdown, where the red team took the upper hand, earning their entire team immunity. The blue team, losing terribly, were given the impossible decision of voting a member off.
The person eliminated... Iron Mouse. I'm so sorry.
With Iron Mouse in the funhouse, the remaining blue team members really must be feeling the heat. Will they band together and prove they still pose a threat? Or will the red team continue to dominate the competition? I'm your host, Gummy Carl. Find out on this week's episode of Gummy Carl's Daring and Stupendous Tape Show Extraordinaire Extravaganza.
Unironically, I'm not going to listen or care about anything because right now we literally won the first round. I do feel pretty confident in my ability.
We cannot lose this. This is our moment.
There may only be four of us, but we got this.
This is our time to break their ranks. This is our time.
Welcome back to episode 2. Red team, look at blue team. Now Iron Mouse eliminated.
No!
They all came together to say that they hate women.
It wasn't me!
But it's time for the second challenge. We're going to jump right into it, okay?
Okay.
This challenge theme, pirates.
I have done my fair share of Sea of Thieves, so hopefully that helps.
I love pirates.
The One Piece!
The challenge is simple. Find the hidden treasure. Each team will be spawned on their starting island surrounded by 5 clue islands. The more clues they find, the easier it is to find the treasure hidden on the center island with 3 clues revealing the X that marks the spot. But each clue island has puzzles, traps, or monsters they need to conquer in order to get the clue. The first team to sail the seas and find the hidden treasure wins immunity and has a guaranteed spot in the final 8.
Oh boy, guys.
Who's team leader?
I feel like I will take responsibility.
Is it a play to split up?
Because like it would be easy if like big, there's a world like where we could do like big boat goes that way, little boat goes to that one.
Yeah, I can take little boat this way.
And then little boat could keep going in a different way too.
Yeah, I reckon we try it. That would be kind of legendary.
Crazy play. It'd be a crazy play.
We running some bed wars or what?
Guys, we have to designate our roles.
I'll be captain.
I will be a shooter.
I'm Ethan, shut the fuck up.
Spring just wigs me out. Spent hours with him and the only thing he said to me is shut the fuck up. And I have no idea if he's being serious or not.
I'm worried about Spring.
I think we should put the boat there, drop off like 2 or 3 people, then put the boat somewhere else so we can work on 2 clues at once.
All right, we have to find the treasure chest, that's it.
Yeah, and then we find it. So what we could do, if we wanted to, after we find a couple of them, just start digging.
Yeah, just start excavating the whole fucking thing. Might be faster.
Guys, no matter what happens, if we don't get the treasure, we're united, unlike them.
They're probably a bunch of backstabbing scumbag scallywags over there, okay?
Especially George. Jesus Christ.
Stop. I don't even want you on my team, you disgusting individual rat.
Contestants, it's time for the challenge to begin. May the best pirate win.
Let's go, let's go.
Boom, throwing the ship.
Go.
Let's go.
Go.
Go, 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 go.
Our plan was to stick together, and then if there was like a clue that we think would just take a while and we could like split up, we'd do that.
Hello, Tobo. Welcome to my boat.
Spreen, you have such a wonderful boat.
I'm at the helm.
Go, go, go. Get to the far island,
It's just me and my crusty crew.
I'm launching the cannon. Bam! I fired a cannon.
No, waste bullets.
Oh no. Okay, that's fine. You're right. We probably should do that. Okay, full steam ahead. We have to get there. Find the clue.
Wally.
Yeah?
You left your team, man. What's the plan?
To get a darn clue, brother.
What if you can't reunite with them?
Trust me, I will always find my people.
Okay.
Okay, let's do this! If there's somebody here, I'm gonna cry. I'm inside this little cave. There's a button. Does it do anything? No. Oh, it says, who's next? I land on an island. It's the only island that you needed all four team members at one spot. And I just happened to go there by myself. Oh, there has to be all four of us here. Oh, no.
It looks like splitting up may have just cost him and his team some precious time. All right, we're at the island. Do we get off?
All right, I'll hop off.
Now, there's going to be a puzzle somewhere here. We need to figure it out because we need to get a hint. There's chests. Everyone, split up and get the chests.
Chest, Peter.
I don't have a way of collecting the boat.
Don't you have the bottle? Okay, I got cobwebs.
Okay, we have to find these chests.
I'm just getting cobwebs and all these chests. Oh, I got a clue.
You found a clue?
Yeah, look at the map.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Team Red has found a clue? What?
What? Wait, how they found it? Okay, no, that's fine. So this is actually perfect. They probably went to the close island.
Yes.
You see what I'm saying? And now we're here at the further island.
Oh my God, do you see that temple?
Okay. There's a temple. Okay, we need to quickly search this. Okay, disband.
I'm coming with you.
Okay, so what is it? What are we looking for?
We need, I don't know if it's a chest or something. I don't know what we're looking for exactly.
I found something. What's this? I just walked into a slime trap. Okay, we're fine.
Wait, big cave.
Do we come back? Did we do it?
Yeah. Next island. To the boat.
To the boat, fellas.
I feel like we didn't get everything.
But well, look on the map. Like, it zoomed in one.
I'm gonna drive. I'm leaving these bozos.
Wait for me.
Yeah. Hurry up. Get on.
It was a trap. Red team's being ambushed by undead sailors from a nearby skeleton cove.
Go, drive. Wait, there's guys. There's people fighting us.
Oh, get off the boat.
Wait, this is...
Kill them.
I'm low.
They don't die.
Yeah, they do. I killed one.
Help! Help!
Run!
I'm helping you, Udo.
Oh, I'm dead. Wait, I'm all the way back to here.
Oh, you guys are getting decimated.
No! Wait, the...
I'm dead. I'm going to die.
How did they find a clue in like half a second? I'm in a stick trap.
Oh, I see it.
Okay, I'm gonna get back to the surface. You got it.
A clue!
Yo!
Oh, okay, we found the first clue.
Yes, we found a clue. Nice, guys. Nice.
Do we try to go to that temple island? Wait, where's Tommy?
Let's just start sailing and Tom can go to another island.
So that hones us in on the clue, so now we have a better idea. Hopefully Wally finds his clue soon.
Okay, I'm coming up to an island. There's villagers here.
This island is a trading gauntlet. Wally has to work his way up through all the villagers to unlock the clue.
Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to do some trades here. Netherite sword for a clue. Okay, this is gonna have to be some trading or something.
Thank you. Holy sh**, man.
Okay, guys, let's get out of here. Where's Hannah?
I don't know.
Leave.
I'm driving.
Hey, Hannah.
Did you guys collect like all of that loot?
I think that was everything. We got the clue.
Go to that island to the right, maybe.
But no, there's really one like right over here to the left, if you guys see it.
Hey, purple.
Hey, Carl.
You guys got a clue.
Yeah, we're cluing it up. We're clued in.
What did the clue say?
I said circle.
There's a circle.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't write the clues.
We can tell.
All right, let's f***ing do this, Kings.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, let's get out.
Get off.
Sweep the island.
Wally.
Yo, what's up?
I don't want to tell you your deal, but the red team's here.
Are there people in there? Oh, they're here, they're here,
wait,
they're here.
Here!
Kill Wally! Wally's here!
Uh-oh, Wally has a conundrum.
I was like almost done with it, and then they rolled up on me right as I was finishing. I'm like, are you serious, bro? Like, what?
Wait, kill Wally!
Guys,
Wally,
he's all the way over here. You guys see him?
Oh, he's boating away.
Wally's like circling the island right now.
They have bows. What is...
Do you regret splitting up from your team yet?
I do. I just kind of got a bad luck of the draw. The one island I went to required all four people.
So they probably started... That's their starting point. So they either got the clue there or they got the clue over there.
Okay. I see a big red ship over there.
I'm assuming with how quickly they got the clue, it could have maybe been this one first, but hopefully Wally gets a second clue and we might be able to be fine.
Okay, I'm going inside this thing. I'm worried I'm going to get trapped. The spawners.
It's going to be okay. Right now, it's a little bit of a risk. We don't know if...
There's three of us.
Yeah, there's three of us. We just don't know if they already got this clue, though.
Maybe, like, one of the spawners leads to a secret area.
Maybe we go up? Like, is there a chance we need to go up, maybe?
Ladder, no.
What did the first clue look like? How did you guys get the first clue?
It was just a chest. It was just a chest.
Oh, okay. Okay, yep, that's blocked off. Maybe we have to look behind trap doors? Or some... Maybe just open... Can we smash these clay pots? No.
So everyone start looking for different... Everyone find, like, different villagers. Because it's like a whole, like, trade puzzle.
The shield's up here. Shield is up here.
Come. Where's Spreen and Tubbo?
Who am I to disagree? I traveled the world.
Shut the fuck up.
For me, I want to win. I was kind of worried at the start that like George and Spreen would be f***ing around, but once the game started, they were fine.
Oh! I got left vault key. I've got a left vault key. It says down.
Go down.
Okay. I'm checking the barrels with vault keys.
Okay. I'm looking. I found a shield. Yeah, I found a shield too. I found a paper that just says
how far? We can probably brute force it if you found one paper.
All it says is green arrow up. I don't know what that means.
But how far along is it? So there's like...
Oh, here. I'll give it to you. So there's the paper right here.
Where is it?
Right there. Okay.
Oh, what? First one's also... Vault clue, one of six, four of six. Okay, we need to get a load more of these.
I might go to a different island and try to look for another clue.
Get out of here. So I'm guessing they haven't been here then? Try to think if there's anywhere else to look.
I got another. I've got three of the clues now.
And we said you needed six?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm looking. I don't know if any you can press
another.
Any of... Oh, okay.
One, two, three, four. So two more.
Oh, let me check up this ladder. Maybe up here.
Mm-hmm. I don't even know where the vault is, though.
No, that's a very good point, and we'll maybe figure that out in a second.
Look, Foolish is fun to have. He's very lively. It's like he's always done like 2 grams of cocaine at all times. I would love to do hard drugs with Foolish.
Speed! Silver!
Yo, Wooly, is this the island you've been at the whole time, or
dude,
did you just get
it? I've been here, dude. Come here.
Okay.
So this island, click this button.
Okay.
Does it say who's next 2 out of 4?
Oh, no.
We just need a couple more.
Have you gone up the ladders? I think I've got a place.
I did go up there. Oh, is there like a sneaky little spot?
Oh, look. Wait, okay, so. Oh, wait, we can brute force this. One. Oh, wait.
Okay.
How do I know which side is one and which side is not?
That's part of the riddle.
I feel like you typically go left to right, right? So this one is one.
One, two, three is up.
Three
four
is
up. And then we don't know five and six.
Yeah! Okay, nice! We're brilliant! Okay.
Don't stand on the sticky.
Don't stand on the sticky.
I got a clue! Okay!
Luck, like it just... Oh!
Yo! Okay, I think I know where they are.
They're straight across.
Straight ahead.
Yeah, they're straight ahead. We need to get them here.
Shit. They got one?
Wait, no, they got two.
I think... Do we just want to go to the main island and start looking, maybe?
Do you think?
Yeah, I think we could... And then someone might find a third... Here! No, look! Big boat! Big boat! Get on!
Small boat faster!
But the big boat's so cool.
I'm sorry, Carl.
No, you take the small boat. You win. It's 100 grand. It's 100 grand, Tommy.
Get into my small boat. Get in.
Go!
Carl. Yeah. Do I actually get 100 grand if I win?
If you win, you will get $100,000 USD.
Holy s***.
Converted into pounds, it's still very heavy.
You know what I'm thinking? I think that maybe some of us like
Do you want to break off? We could go off somewhere.
Yeah, we should break off.
Yeah, I'm about to get the clue literally right now. We should have some people start digging.
All right, I'll go dig up a storm. I'll dig up a storm.
How precise is it?
Oh, it's like an intersection. It's an intersection.
Look out, yeah, look out. It's pretty tight. I don't know. We could go for a third clue, but.
Wait, actually, I can get the boat back.
Let's go.
Wait, you guys have two clues already?
Yeah, so do they though.
You guys are awesome.
Should we drop someone off to start digging or no? I see them all over there near the middle island.
It's a really big zone still. I don't think we should go. We had the plan at the beginning. We're like, oh, let's just get two clues and then go to the island. And I was like, wait a second. When we got both of the clues and I saw like the intersection, I was like, that's still a pretty big zone.
Blue, that's Wally. Oh, wait, that's Wally.
Oh, that's Wally.
Follow me.
Yeah, okay, follow.
Why?
I know where the last clue is.
Okay. Oh, okay.
We all have to be there.
Oh, Ahoy over there.
We should have taken the bigger boat.
Wait, they're going here. You see their boat over there to the right?
Oh, they're going here too. Wait, that might be good because we could fight them and kill them.
Yeah, get that fucking clues.
You can fire cannons at them.
They're firing at us.
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
I don't have my bigger boat. I don't have it.
Why don't we just go to the main island?
Okay, just go to the main island. We pivot. There's no time.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna get to here. I'm sorry.
Purple is a terrible captain.
I'm getting us to the location.
All right, let's just get off.
Get off.
Okay, if we get this clue, then we're set.
Okay, we can do this.
What am I even looking for here? Is there any like way to get into these like rocks, like these caves or anything?
Okay, all five of them are going there. We just gotta check our chances of brute force.
Okay. And we need to check and see if it's looted. We need to see if anything's like already looted.
Guys, blue team's going to the middle island.
Well, they only have two. I feel like they might be trying to do a gamble here. I don't know.
I think that might be our move.
It's a big circle still. It'd be hard to just randomly dig and find it.
Wait, so you guys have two clues and you're just gonna try to find it now?
Wait, but why don't we try find three out of three?
Because they're at the island. Do you want to try?
Okay, so it is round here. Okay.
How many blocks down do you guys think it's gonna
be? I don't know, or I don't know if we need like.
That's the thing. I don't know how many blocks down it's gonna be.
I don't know. Okay, is this the right area though?
It's between these two big trees, and they said it likely with a shovel it's gonna be under.
So let's split up. Let's split up and mine this area.
Well, I found an entrance to a cave here. Let me see if there's anything useful in here. It's not like a big cave. It's just like a. Oh, there's a button. I pressed a button. Who's next? One out of six. Oh, there's six buttons. Let's find the button, I think. So we need to find stone buttons.
No, guys. Everyone can just press the same button.
No, because it said
one out of six for you, and it said two out of six for me. Hannah, press the button. Does it say three?
Yeah. Everyone, come here and press this button.
But there's not even six of us.
Now it says four. Okay, someone else press the button.
Spring, come here.
I'm going.
But it's there's only five of us.
Carl, press this button.
Carl, press the button.
Right, cool. Spring, press the button.
Nice. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Oh no, we can't f***ing find him, dude. So little.
No, we can. We shouldn't be discouraged. We can win the fight.
I just don't know how deep we're meant to be going.
I feel like next to a tree would be a pretty classy spot to put it, right? Like, what if it's like kind of like that? Was kind of sneakily digging around. I was underground looking for the treasure. Tommy kind of shied me away from it. He's like, oh, but maybe that's too classy. Like, they wouldn't actually do that. Okay, honestly, though, we can always try to fight with them too if they get here.
Hey, we just have to hope we're lucky.
Okay, let's go to that middle boat.
Go!
Are we all in?
Tubbo, get in!
Oh my god!
Run, Tubbo, run!
You f***!
Tubbo, get in!
Dang, Tubbo, they forgot you, bro.
All right, let's go.
Okay, go!
Whoa.
I'll let you guys know right now, Blue is currently looking for the treasure.
No!
Come on!
Okay, wait, so we need to go to the northwest end. We're facing southeast right now, so the northwest end is like...
Go around the island.
We're like right here. Like, this is the northwest end. We're gonna
okay, come on, let's
like
go, right let's here. Go. Is it gonna show us on the map?
I don't know, I don't think so.
Foolish, red team has their third clue, and now they're on to look for the treasure.
Oh, they're probably gonna be showing up any second.
Oh my god, that ship is there!
Guys, just remember, before they get here, where they're gonna go
Where they're gonna go is where the last clue is.
They're gonna try to fight us. Keep in mind, they're gonna try to fight us to see where, because they're gonna see where we're digging. They're gonna know.
Fight them. They're four.
What if only one of us looks for it and then the other people just kind of fight them off?
I can look. I'll look.
Okay, Tubbo, you got this.
We gotta find where it is though. Okay, so it's the northwest corner, like in some trees.
Are we in the northwest corner?
Wait, no, guys, stop talking. They're gonna hear us.
Wait, guys, okay, just keep climbing.
Well, but we need to look for the treasure, bro.
Oh no, they're coming.
Oh, look, they're right there. Fletch is right there. Wait, kill them.
How do they have arrows?
How do they have bows? Okay, I've got potions of healing. Scott's just got a tank.
Okay, thanks. Okay, back out.
Come on, Spreen. We got them.
Spreen PvP god.
What the f***? That was a piss take.
Use your shield, Goofy.
Oh, yeah.
Stop it. Tommy's actually goated.
No!
No!
Get out of here!
Yes!
No!
Oh my god. Okay.
Nice, Silver, nice.
Did you just kill people?
Yes.
You were awesome. Purpled so close to the treasure.
Oh, it's like where they all intersect? Oh, it might be where they all intersect.
Yeah, that's where it is. It's where all three circles intersect.
Why? I killed both Hannah and Spreen!
Did you get a map speed or not?
Okay.
I'm underground!
George is cracked! Dude.
Get him! Oh, sneak attack! Oh, I did not realize Purple's there too!
Nice. Okay, he's dead.
No!
Oh my god.
Oh no!
We should have stayed. We had a map, no? We should have just stayed.
Okay, we gotta keep digging.
I think the directions are the wrong, dude. I think the directions are wrong. Swear down.
No, because we're literally in the northwest corner.
Nah, dude, they're wrong. Because look at the actual map. These two trees are overlapping. The map's wrong.
It's right here.
Wait.
Yes!
What?
Whoa!
Yes! Oh, let's go.
They found the treasure.
Yes! It's a little X of leaves.
It is a little X of leaves. I'm glad that you noticed.
Oh.
That was so unlucky, bro.
You know, it's just one of those just heartbreaking, you know? You wish you'd go another way.
Red team, for the second week in a row, you guys are safe from elimination.
Yeah!
What can I say? Another day, another slay.
We are awesome!
Next week, it will be 5 versus 3.
Holy shit.
We are one step closer.
For the second week in a row, you guys are gonna have to eliminate someone.
Man.
Ugh.
It's tough out here.
And somebody's gonna lose out on $100,000.
Oh, bro.
And if you guys don't merge next episode, it will be a 3v5.
So next challenge is a 3v5?
Potentially.
What? Potentially? I think overall as a team, pretty demoralized. We felt like we had a really good game plan. You have to give us props. As a team of four, less numbers, we found two clues before they found their first two clues.
Look, can I just say, I think all f***ing four of us did really well that round. I don't think we had a weak link. I think we did brilliantly.
All right, well, I'm going to bring you guys back to the theme park for you guys to decide on who to eliminate.
Oh, this is brutal.
All right, guys, so it appears that we are the best team and that we just can't lose, so.
Who are they going to vote off, do you think?
I got a sneaky suspicion.
I don't care.
George.
I don't really care.
5v1, bro, 5v1.
I do feel kind of bad because we did have more players.
I wonder if they're gonna merge at the start of the next thing or maybe one more game.
What does merge mean? We're gonna become one team?
Yeah, it's one team, and then instead of the whole winning team getting immunity from getting voted, it's only the winning player gets immunity from getting voted.
So then it becomes solo, Mr. Solo Dolo, huh?
Yeah, it's like there's no guaranteed friendships.
That's scary.
The best thing to do between now and next week would be like just talk with people and make sure they're friendly, because I feel like those relationships are going to be better than any like minute difference in skill.
The strat is don't be stressed. Have fun. Not like Hannah. She only want the money.
Look, we are here for friendship. Hannah's here for money. It's kind of messed up.
I don't want anything with George. He's just trying to get us out because we're better than him.
That is so, like, actually demoralizing, like, straight up.
We played that really well. It was literally just the numbers at the end.
This is devastating. It was a wonderful pirate adventure.
It doesn't feel good. You know, last week, I'll admit, definitely was my fault. But this week, I tried so hard. I really feel like I pulled my weight this week. So I'm kind of bummed.
I mean, how do we even vote right now?
I don't know. I'm like, oh my gosh, bro. I don't think anybody did bad. Like, I was just dealt the bad hand of cards. So, like, I didn't do great because I didn't get anything done.
I feel like we played it brilliantly. We just a little unlucky with the island needing four of us.
Like, it was actually just luck. Like, that sucks, bro.
We literally, with four of us, got two clues first. We got two clues first.
And I didn't even get a clue. Like, I didn't do it. I ended up doing nothing because, like, I couldn't do that first one.
Wait, hang on. You ended up doing nothing, you say?
In the grand scheme, yeah.
Tommy and I, we both found a clue. Speed Silver Scott found a clue. Wally was the only one that didn't find a clue.
That sucks, bro. I don't know what to do. Like, I think it's just doomed for me.
Wally, do you think you're getting voted out?
Probably.
Why?
Because I made the call to split up and, like, at the end of the day, it was luck-based, but it ended up being the wrong call.
So wait, you think that you're going to get voted out, so your immediate instinct is to run away from everybody that's probably talking about who they're going to vote out?
Yeah, maybe, I don't know.
Is there somehow any, like, reasonable way to come up with even, like, a vote? Like...
Well, look, there's only betrayal, and if all three of us vote Wally...
Wait,
it's painless if you think about it.
It could be painless?
Okay, I'm just saying I'm down.
Scott, I think we know what we have to do, Scott. He said he confessed he did nothing.
It's the only way. It's the only fair statistic. Just saying, the fact that Wally Bear is a very skilled player and, you know, us three are down to vote him out works pretty well with me for later on. It's less competition.
Yeah, what do you guys think? And have you guys come to a consensus?
Yeah, great. I think I'm gonna vote Wally.
If all of us do it and act like we don't know, we could just do it that way.
This whole thing is
Wally, he does enough talking, but not too much talking where there's really a target on his back. If I don't get rid of him now, it might be too late. If I can turn people against Wally, which is a heartbreaker, but I'm going to have to do it. I think that's my strategy. Listen, we might be grasping at straws here. And we can call it unlucky, you know what I mean? We're all lucky that, and now maybe Wally gets unlucky here. He was the only one to not aid in finding a clue.
Carl, it's kind of a moral system you put us in.
Yeah, Carl, you're messed up for this.
Yeah, that's why I like it. Who do you guys think is going to get voted out?
I want Wally to stay alive just because he's my roommate.
Tommy.
Obviously, Tommy.
You think Tommy?
I feel like Tommy's causing a lot of issues on their team.
I've got a good feeling it's going to be impossible for Tommy to be voted out. I kind of want Tommy and Speed Silver to stay alive. And I'm not really fucked about winning. I'm just here for the vibe, so.
So who do you think it is going to be, Tubbo?
I don't know. I know there's some arrangements in place on that team. And given it, I reckon it's going to be a tied vote.
Really?
Yeah, it's going to be a tied vote. No fucking way. Four people voting? I know there's certain arrangements on that team. Yeah, it's a tied vote. Easy.
My mindset is if it's another team game, I probably should be there. Because, like, me and Speed are the best Minecraft players on our team. So that's, like, the only thing giving me hope.
Okay, so if we all disagree right now, we don't have to think any more thoughts. We could just say, fuck it. We vote Wally, and then we...
Fuck it, Pact. I say fuck it.
Okay, guys, let's all stand on this flower and shift quickly.
Okay, this is fuck it. We're fucking a flower.
Okay.
This is how it has to be. No one likes this, but if we stick to that, we can avoid any weird ties
right,
and like
Wally,
weird
Wally
people.
Asks, we just kind of skirt away from it. We go, anyway.
As we say, anyways.
I would backstab anyone for $100,000, and it is not a comical amount of money.
Some people describe me as a bit of a character, if you will, and it could be used against me. It's, oh, just get rid of that guy. He's just an idiot. But little do they know, I'm smarter than all of them, okay? I had the intellect of Einstein when he was 8, but not when he got older. He exponentially grew smarter, and I can't compete with that motherfucker.
The one upside is, like, if we're a team of 3, we can actually, like, stay as an alliance when it gets merged.
Yeah, everyone on the other team.
I'm just worried about if the teams get merged. Some of the guys on the other team, I feel like they're gonna be out to get me. For some reason, I just don't trust Hannah at all. Like, anything she says, I don't trust.
Wait.
Last episode.
Oh. It is true.
I think we're all kind of thinking about him, Wally, and I just think that is just RNG and that is kind of not on him. And it really sucks seeing Wally just so down in the absolute dumps.
It's right now probably those 3 scumbags all talking to each other like, oh, Foolish isn't here. Let's just make things simple. He was the only one that didn't vote with us last game. And I'm also super handsome and smart, so they'll see me as a threat.
Tubbo, I have a question.
You have a question? Oh, go. Hit me.
Who would you have voted out if your team did lose?
Gotta probably just flip a coin.
That's fair. I like that you guys haven't had to think strategy at all, and those people are struggling over there.
No, dude, I'm not gonna lie to you. Both Spreen and George want me to vote with them, and Hannah and Purple wants me to vote with them, so I was just gonna flip a coin, bro.
Oh, so you're kind of in the middle. Kind of
like,
the middle.
They know they need to keep the fucking nerf in the game for the end game to be easier, so I'm just kind of cruising, man. I'm like, I'm expendable as f.
No, to be fair, you're powerful, Tubbo.
You think I'm powerful? See, everyone underestimates me. You don't underestimate me.
If Spreen and George want you to vote one way and Hannah and Purple want you to vote the other way, you're the middleman. You're the decider.
I am the decider, so I'm just going to kind of let that go, you know? Everyone that's still alive right now is kind of chill with me, so I'm not really bothered.
Oh.
Go! I'm strong!
We're stuck, Step Bro!
Yeah, you guys are hopeless, man.
Oh, go!
I want you guys to know something. The other team hasn't had to think strategically even one time yet.
That's not fair. We deserved that last game. We did. We actually strategized brilliantly, perfectly to a T for that, and we got fucked over by RNG luck of needing 4 of us on an island.
Foolish, you were 2 blocks away from the treasure.
2? Wait, it was literally that close?
Oh, really?
Oh my god, that would have been crazy.
He was so close. Roll the clip.
No!
Now what the viewers just saw was you missing it by 2 blocks.
I should have trusted my gut. I knew it was next to the tree. You scumbags!
Fucking fool, a few blocks away. It's not a good day to be Tommy in it.
Are we reaching any consensus or like?
I'll be honest. We haven't really talked too much about it. We've kind of just been timing out. Everything sucks.
Tommy did try to vote out Iron Mouse, so...
Yeah.
Honestly, maybe I just stick with my first vote from last round.
What?
I feel like that's almost... I wouldn't even feel guilty about it.
The only thing tilting me against you right now is Foolish is the vote for me.
What? Wait, so if you guys are voting each other, we could just pile on someone.
Wait, whoa, wait.
We would literally never dogpile on one person.
I would dogpile on Foolish.
But as the sun has set over the amusement park, the blue team was running out of time to reach a consensus on who to eliminate.
I feel good. I feel like I don't necessarily have any kind of target on my back. I think I've been performing with how I need to perform. There hasn't been a single game so far where it's like, I feel like I was a detriment to the team.
Who do we want to vote for here?
Man, it's so tough because like, I just...
I think we should vote Foolish out. I think my team and I had the strat. We had the right mindset. I just got unlucky. That's pretty much it.
Scott is so good at the game that I would backstab him because I know that Tubbo and Scott would team on me first.
If they're telling the truth. I have Tommy and Foolish's back.
No, but can we swap up where we stood, guys? I don't want to be in the same one. I get PTSD.
Okay, I'll go here.
No, this is my box, Tommy. Get out of here.
Tommy, that's his box.
Oh, okay, Carl.
Hey guys, as you can see, it's nighttime, which means it's time to vote.
Oh no.
Wally,
Yeah.
What do you think went wrong in today's challenge?
Honestly, I think we played it like... I think we played it well. We played it in the risk it for the biscuit mentality. That's the mentality we went for. Because, you know, it was a 4v5.
You know, it's three of us brought home the biscuit. One of them only risked it.
And that was you, Wally.
And biscuits were breaking.
Oh, God. Man, he just kind of said that. Wally, do you have a defense for that?
No, but I just remember the final fight that we were having. Somebody wasn't there.
Well, yeah, I was. I fucking fought Spreen and Hannah. I took
and
the hit
died,
so Scott
and died.
To be fair, Tommy did help me take down Spreen and Hannah.
So you're a liar!
He was the ultimate decoy.
It feels like you're saying that Wally is the weak link of that match. Do you also take into consideration that Foolish voted for you last week?
I do take that into consideration, Kyle.
It was nothing personal. It was simply like I told Mouse I wouldn't vote for her. And then since I knew Mouse was getting dogpiled on, my only best chance of trying to save her was voting Tommy, since I knew
that.
Like,
honestly, Kyle, I would be in no rather place than the warm, intimate dogpile with Foolish.
Yeah, we've been talking about this. We're about a dogpile.
You guys are just dogpiling onto each other?
Yeah, some feather tickling that's might just happen.
Foolish.
Yeah?
Do you think it's worthy to think about the fact that a merge may happen soon? And then you're going to have to take out the harder to get competitors.
You said so many words and I wish I knew what you were trying to tell me.
There's a merge happening sooner or later.
Yeah, a merge.
Which means it'll be individual competitions. Is it time to start thinking about getting out the stronger people, or do you want to keep the team strong?
Sure. Okay.
I'm asking.
Yeah, that was a question, Forge. That was a question.
All right. Good insight. Good insight.
Oh, yeah.
Wally, I want to give you the podium one last time. If you want to step next to me and give a reason to why they shouldn't vote for you.
I don't know. I think we did good. We.
All right. Thank you for the French lessons, Wally.
Insightful and inspirational.
I think it's time to vote. Let's start with Wally. Hello, Wally.
Yo.
Something new you may notice is the head of a fallen soldier from your team.
Yeah. Sad.
Anyway, if you'd like to come over here, grab a book, vote for who you think.
I'm gonna vote for Foolish.
Oh, why?
Minecraft player skill? He's the worst of the four of us.
Oh.
I mean, it's either him or Tommy, but I mean...
Thank you for voting. All right, let's get Tommy. Let's get Tommy now, Tommy.
Yes, Kyle.
Tommy, hello.
Hello, Kyle.
Something you're gonna notice about this little voting area.
Wow, that's fucked.
Yeah, it's pretty messed up. I don't know what happened. Anyway, if you want to, write down the name of the person you want to vote out and the reason for it. You are clicking and clacking. I don't think anybody's name is this long.
Okay, I've done it. You see, Kyle, I didn't want to be a dog piler. I don't want to live this life on the island. But I must do what it takes. To persevere. Was that awesome? That felt awesome.
That was really awesome. I was about to say, this is so awesome. I didn't want to break the immersion. That's so cool. That was really cool. Yeah. All right, sweet. Let's go in. Yeah, it was pretty lame. It was a pretty lame speech we just had back here.
What?
Wink? Wink?
Why?
What the fuck? Foolish, come on.
All right.
Foolish, you're gonna notice a little,
something. That's kind of crazy. Okay.
If you want to go ahead and, who are you thinking about voting?
No one likes this. No one's happy about this. Everyone's gonna be upset and heartbreak all around. Tears, poop. Okay, it's all gonna spill out, and I'm just gonna have to type the name that I have to type, even though it's no good. I've done it.
I've done it. I've done it. I signed it with the ink on this feather, and their fate is sealed.
So, do I just, now what? I
don't know. You could just throw it to me.
Oh, okay. I just didn't know if you were like, we're going to say some words back.
Yeah, or... it's just that. Okay. You going back in between you and Tommy was kind of a lot for me in terms of like, you guys are just absolute drama queens, so.
What? That's crazy.
I'm kidding. All right, give it to me.
I hope you get voted out. I hope you get voted out.
I can't, I don't know if you know how this game works. Guys, Foolish is still learning how to play the game, I think. Speed Silver, it is your turn. Speed, to be clear, Foolish was trying to vote me out, so.
That is based.
Hello, Speed Silver. You're gonna notice a familiar face. Just to remind you guys of who you guys are voting out as you go along.
This is so sad.
Yeah, not a good day. Not a good day.
Yeah, our team not having a great time.
I'm really hoping that you guys make a little comeback because you guys are absolutely getting destroyed. This one was close, but still not close enough for you to not have to vote somebody else off.
But things are going kind of well with some competition being voted off, assuming everybody keeps their word. So we may be losing one of the big threats.
Oh, so this is very strategic for you.
I'm in it for the win. I will do whatever it takes.
You think you're bringing home that $100,000?
It's not about the money, it's about manipulation.
You're a psycho. Get to writing. You're psychotic. That's awesome.
Who was that again? Oh yeah. All I have to say is it was too easy. Competition down.
Alright, you're crazy, bro. This is awesome. Why do I keep coming back to you guys just being just the worst humans on the planet?
We're trying to make the best of the situation! One of us is about to die!
Wait, you mean voted out?
What?
Wait, have you got all the votes, Kyle?
I have all the votes, and it's time to reveal. Vote number one. Wally Bear. Vote number two. Foolish Gamers.
My god.
Listen, I'm not surprised. I'm a threat. I'm like a tiger.
Vote number three. Wally Bear.
Oh, shit. Wait, two Wally, one me, which means it's either going to be a
tie. It's either a tie or Wally Bear sent home. And officially, the second elimination is Wally Bear.
Wally!
Wally.
Wally, I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, Wally.
I hate this!
Wally, come this way.
Oh, I feel like the bad guy. Oh, we're not monsters, okay? He created this.
You guys suck!
Right now, sucks. My team did really good. I was just dealt the bad hand of cards, so...
Wally Bear, the pact, a simple death, a fair death, a vote based on logic.
It's a lonely road we're on now. Two of our teammates gone. It almost makes me feel like maybe I'm somehow partially responsible. What if I was just a little bit better?
Thank you.